So in this video, I will recite to you and perform for you a short hymn or adoration to Hecate Enodia. So Hecate Enodia is literally the aspect of Hecate, which is called, if we translate the name, Hecate the Savior, or Hecate she who saves. And she is really in this aspect calls upon when you are in great pain and suffering or in grave danger. So she is called in either when you are in great emotional and physical pain or grave danger. It is not aspect of this deity which can bring wealth or happiness or something. This is aspect of Hecate which is strictly used, according to information I received from long-term Hecate devotees who are into this for 20 or more years. This is aspect of Hecate which is good for salvation from great emotional or physical pain and grave danger. I know a lot of people will, after they watch this video, be dumb enough to use this aspect for something else, but I was instructed carefully and cautiously not to use this aspect of Hecate for anything else. I used this aspect of Hecate to eliminate physical pain, the great physical pain I suffered from. And result from my work with this aspect is phenomenal. I, through this video, want to recite the magical chants I used to call this aspect to perform a ritual for you. And if you want to recite chants yourself, you will find them in the description of this video. Hecate Enodia Enneatis. 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 Hecate Enodia. Hecate Enodia. Hecate Enodia. Hecate Enodia. Hecate Enodia. Enodia Hecate Davi. 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 Enodia Hecate Davi.
Hecate, deliver me from my pain and suffering in the next days which will follow. Deliver me from great physical pain I suffer sometimes from. And through that delivery, initiate me into your secrets of the night.